Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl again, Tammy. If you're new to my channel, you are welcome. Thank you so much for clicking on this video, and for my returning subscribers, thank you all so much. I really do appreciate you guys. Thank you for always coming back to support your girl, to watch my video. I do appreciate your support. So today's video is all about this look I created. I'm actually going nowhere, but I just feel it's been a while. Why not just create something for your love, for your family? So I created this look, and it's a 1-2-3, like I used to say. It's easy when you like doing something or when you have interest to know how to do something. And yeah, so let me just take you along with me and show you guys how I created and achieved this look. Come with me. Don't worry, be happy. So till I see you in my next video, stay blessed and have a wonderful week. Bye. The next thing to do is to apply your product, your skin product, whatever it is you use on your skin. And for me, but before I go into my skin, because my lip is kind of funny, I'm just gonna use my lip balm. I'm supposed to use that earlier, so I'm using this lip balm and I'm gonna apply it on my lips. So I'll stop picking my lips. So nice, is from Bami, and it smells lovely with coconut, you know, like safari, you know, the beach. So yeah, so the next thing to do, I'm going in with my Hydro Boost Aqua Peeling Syrup. So this is from Neutrogena. This is the packaging. This is from need a little bit of that, just a little. flat foundation brush. Just to apply it around the face, just like this. One thing about serum is it dries very fast. It go into your skin very fast, especially if just a few seconds and it's in already. So the next thing I'll show you guys that I use is this Mr. Assam Perfect Tint. This is it. This is very nice. It's like kind of a primer, although it's not a primer. Just need a little of that, just a little, and then you apply. You can use your hand to do this, but today I just don't want to stress myself too much. I'm using my Hello Girl Pro Concealer. I'm using the shade Fawn. Thank you. So the next thing to do is to dust off my excess powder, the excess setting powder and baking powder. And to do that, I'm using my MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Dark Thickest.